While reading notes she came upon, the more that Twilight found, the greater that the writing grew, more frightened and unsound. The ponies that had come before her, trapped within this lair, first started out with hope, which then dissolved into despair. She lost her faith that any pony managed to escape, for now it seemed a sadder tale was starting to take shape. Her thoughts strayed back to home again, which filled her with regret, her chapter of this story soon to join its silhouette.
Sunlight?